importantly, politics will solve problems, not everything goes the way that you want it to. You may go to a restaurant and order a nice meal, but your meal is wrong or not cooked properly. You may bought a product that broke the next day. This kind of experience lets you make you want complain. However, if you speak angry to people, they will become defensive. That's the least likely to help you. A more effective way to get you what you want is to step calm. Use polite language and a friendly tone of voice. Start with phrases such as, "I'm sorry to bother you, but," or "Excuse me, but could you," for example,
I'm sorry to bother you,
but I order the potato soup, not vegetable.
How?